I think yes. I think a lot of people think it's an accepted standard that you must sacrifice to be successful. But what a lot of people don't realize is you actually have control over what you sacrifice. And so, you know, you got to put up boundaries on what you're willing to sacrifice. The things that I sacrificed, you know, before, prior to me, you know, getting diagnosed with cancer are not the things that I would sacrifice today. And so that is something that is extremely important but overlooked.